to the Gnome Show, everyone. I am Josh, your humble host. It's my duty, nay, my pleasure, to trawl the briny depths of YouTube so that I may bring you the lovely, lovely shinies. I cover short films of varying genres, video games, analog horror, and sci-fi, and really anything else that strikes my fancy or I think is fucking groovy. I hope you'll enjoy tonight's offerings, content for the Blood God. Now on with the show. Tonight I have The Forbidden Zone. This is by WoodGoblinFabrication. Let's go ahead and see what this is about. I have a new TV, so like I'm facing that away. This way. Still looking mostly this way. But the camera is right now. Let's check this one. And I like using my TV as another desktop. It makes things much easier across three panels than trying to stuff everything on two panels. Even though they're big screens, it gets a little claustrophobic. So to have a spread finally is a nice thing. Still getting used to this. Okay. All right. Sorry. It's very Disney Fantasia. Very nice. A nice distinctive style of character. So tragic. Damn.
Huh?